Wilco. Over and out.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Thank you.
join me in our doxology and call for
Thank you. and everlasting God.
Yeah.
We come before you this morning, God. We come, Father God, standing in need of prayer, God.
Yeah.
God is me, O Lord, standing in the need of prayer, Father God. God is the us at the door, standing in need of prayer, God. It's the people, Father God, in the pews, standing in the need of prayer, God. And God is all your pastors, Father God, standing in the need of prayer, God. The people in the choir stand, Father God, standing in need of prayer, God.
Fresh. Amen.
love your neighbor as yourself. On these two commandments depend all the law and the prophets.
If you're not sure what committee that you would like to be on,
We're going to have a sign up in the North Acts. So plan your vacation around the annual conference time because we need all of you to be there. Another announcement, also on May 7th, if you could district or host their worship workshop at Grace Chapel in Beaufort, and we would like as many of you to be in attendance as possibly can. And we would like to also remember, that ends my announcement, but remember our signature numbers as we go through the week. Have a blessed week. Amen. I want to accent everything that was said, especially those announcements involving the annual conference rooms and even in my note. I encourage us to go take out, go get the ad forms and take those to the local businesses, to our family members, to others who may want to be a part of our deliverance in the journal. Additionally, I'm also asking, we made this announcement several weeks ago. If you'd like to sing, even though you may not be doing this part, but if you'd like to sing at the opening or closing sessions of the annual conference, let me know and put your name down. If you are a member of the choir, please tell your president. We need to get a list of those who will be singing. And we're going to augment our choir with the Beaufort District Combined Choir. So we need to know how many we're going to get from the Beaufort District and how many are going to be from right here. This first Sunday, I don't like a lot of announcements, but there are a few that have to be accented. Security. We have the best security staff anywhere, any church I know. But they remind me that the security system is only as strong as the weakest link. And right now, one of those weak links are background checks. If you have not gotten your background check, if you need help with that, see me. But the deadline has passed. I'm calling off the staff. We want to revoke your access codes because you don't have your background checks. And let me tell you, our security team can do it because they practice what they preach. So let's go push them to that point. Get that background check and surprise them. A part of that entertaining the annual conference is that we will be working very closely with the DMC. The DMC meets at Campbell twice a month. We met yesterday. They'll meet again on next Saturday. I want every young person at Campbell represented at the DMC. There are fees to being associated with being a part of the DMC. We're going to take care of that. We just want the children to show up.
Amen.
So get your child here, and if there's someone in your neighborhood who is on church, get them out here too. So we're looking for next Saturday at 9:30. That's a part of their DMC training, but also an opportunity to register. And if they're in the DMC, they're going to learn so much about God and the Bible to change their lives for the rest of their lives. And then finally, EBS is coming up, and we are in great need of volunteers. Great need of volunteers. So today, I'm not going to reach for the students, I'm going to reach for the adults. If you're available, I'm getting ahead of our director, we're going to probably only do 3 nights this year. And so if you're available for those 3 nights, then we want you to come June 6th to the 8th. And we want you to volunteer. If you can only do one night, volunteer for one night. If you can volunteer for 2 nights, volunteer for 2 nights. This is an outreach program, and this is how our congregation grows. By reaching out to those who are unchurched, especially the unchurched in our families. Now, children, every child in the building under the age of 18, I want you to go sit behind Sister Black or with Sister Black. I'm coming over there to talk to you. If you haven't seen your 18th birthday, if you haven't seen your 18th birthday, come sit around the first lady. Oh, look at this one. These are our lambs. Amen. Last month, we celebrated the Ten Commandments. How many of you said the Ten Commandments in front of the congregation? What happened when you said the Ten Commandments in front of the congregation?
Thank you.
next few verses are very powerful. As we come to this altar as a congregation, two and three are agreeing and touching. Things happen in heaven that we don't see. Things happen behind the scenes that we'll never know. God changes the courses of people's lives when we come to this altar. So we're going to open the altar now for prayer and praise. And I just want us to realize as we come, we're not just coming to the altar at Campbell Chapel, but we're kneeling on the glassy sea before the throne of God. Thank you.
Thank you.